Well, Tom, police say when a man saw what he thought was a robbery, he decided to help and gave police critical information that led to the suspect. Police say the incident started at the CVS on Mammoth Road in Manchester. Shortly before 1 o'clock Monday morning, authorities say a man approached the counter and demanded the cash from both registers.
As this is going on, a customer comes into the store, notices the masked man at the counter, and pretty much deduces that a robbery is occurring in his presence. When the suspect leaves the store, this customer then decides to follow after him.
Police say the witness jumped into his car with his friend in the passenger seat and followed the suspect as he left the store on a bike. After turning on a side street, police say the suspect dumped the bike, jumped into a waiting car, and headed toward Route 93.
The customer had chosen to follow after the suspect and obviously told his friend in the passenger seat what was occurring and instructed his friend to call 911 so that they could update 911 as to what was happening and providing descriptions of the suspect vehicle and the location, etc.
Police say the two men followed the suspect's car into Derry, relaying information to authorities along the way.
At some point, they end up in a parking lot area where the suspect vehicle actually stops and the robbery suspect exits the vehicle, approaches the witness, brandishing a knife and basically telling him to back away.
Police say moments later, the Derry police arrived. 32-year-old Seth Skillen was taken into custody and charged with robbery. Police say the driver of that car, 24-year-old Robbie O'Rourke, was arrested and charged with criminal liability to robbery. Manchester police say that they are glad no one was hurt, and they are thankful for the witnesses who helped them make a quick arrest. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.